there's never more than like one note sounding at a time.
Yeah.
Right? So I'm playing the open E and then muting with these fingers so that now only the octave is sounding. Same thing here, G. Getting rid of the low G, favoring the high G. Same thing here at the 5th fret, 7th fret with the A.